We are at the Royal Adelaide Hospital now. It's quite busy with cars. It's going for a walk.